This problem is asking us to find which line segment is opposite of angle B. So first I find angle B right here, and then I draw a line from angle B to the side that's as far away from it as possible. In this case, this side right here. And that side is going to be my opposite. So in this particular case, line segment AC is opposite angle B.